GRDA police are investigating a drowning on Grand Lake. Officers say the man was backing a pickup and trailer down the boat ramp at Twin Bridges State Park near Fairland this evening. Police say both the truck and the trailer sank about 20 yards off the end of the ramp. They say the driver did not get out of the truck.